Hello, folks. This is the Gaming Nerd here for episode 143 of Progressbar95. But before we get into that, I'll be doing a commentary video on episode 142. You know, the episode I recorded known as Stealing Under the Weather, right? Also, pardon the air conditioner in the background. It's not a prop. I had just gotten it replaced with a Midea air conditioner, and it's a window unit, so yeah. Hopefully you can ignore that. Anyways, the commentary track for episode 142 will segue nicely into episode 143. So with that said, let's get this show on the road. Oh, and episode 142 will be VHS Filtered. So, I hope you enjoy that. Hello, and welcome to the commentary track for episode 142 of Progressbar95. Now, the VHS filter you're seeing right now was not part of the original episode, nor was the fading you just saw. Those were added in specifically for the purposes of differentiating it from Progressbar95 episode 143, which is currently in its early production stage, so to speak.
It may take a little
now, this episode was recorded on May 6th.
Let's get the show on the
Because, number one, I think people were clamoring for a Progressbar95 episode, even though I wasn't feeling well. And number two, I didn't want to wait that long just in order to record another Progressbar95 episode. And there's another new update coming with Progressbar95 that introduces, well, the internet. Which is going to be pretty good. I can tell you that right now. Oh, and I found a dead pixel there. That's pretty good. Okay. Here I was fumbling with the display a little bit.
You've got mail.
Okay, here I check the mail. Looks pretty good.
Okay, got that. After this, I'll probably meet my...
Yeah, this is a consequence of having a gamepad if you're doing it or not. So, yeah. There was one point where I had to mute the mic for a bit, so you guys did not hear any of my coughing while I was playing the game. Because, man, that would have been annoying. And I really do mean annoying in a sense that, you know... You don't want people to feel like think you're sick when you're working on a project or whatnot. Okay. Oh yeah, baby. Got the perfectionist bonus, which is pretty good. Yeah, this was recorded on a Monday, even though the calendar says it's Sunday. I don't know why it still does that. That definitely needs to be looked into. Although, from one commenter's, from one player's perspective, I heard that that the game was running under the UK time zone. I thought it was the Germany time zone for a bit. Now you can see I'm starting up on the servers. You see, I haven't unlocked the servers in the mobile version, and you know why. You have to play 1,000 levels in order to get a single server computer. I mean, come on. 1,000 levels on the mobile version. That is just nuts. That is just inexcusable and unacceptable. Okay, got my idle points right there. At least your mobile version standards, I can understand what made them go that route. Because they're trying to sell product keys, maybe. I normally don't buy product keys. But the thing with the idle network on the mobile version is forcing me to buy the product keys just in order to buy the servers. Come on. Really? You're really screwing us over there, aren't you? Well, this is looking really good. The only downside to the server computers is that there's no wallpaper outside of the default wallpaper. Which is kind of awkward, to say the least. And yeah, that is the strangest thing I've seen in a while. Yeah, the difficulty with the radio progress bar is quite awkward, isn't it? Wow, this is doing pretty good. You got perfectionist already, that's pretty good. Okay. Getting plenty of points there, buddy. Alright.
Okay.
So, I'm muting the mic.
To be fair.
Or rather, probably muting it or something.
It has been a while since.
So, Progress Solitaire. Pretty simple version of Solitaire, if I do say so myself, and. Yeah, it is really simple, but it may be a little too simple.
Might be a little rusty in some places.
If you get what I mean. Could definitely use more cards, I can tell you that. Maybe up to like 10, which is a nice round number. Or hell, maybe 12. That'd be pretty cool. I think we may have got stuck. Okay, we have to restart. Alright. I don't know why I seem to be struggling on this part, so. Maybe it's something I'm dealing with at the time. Maybe it's something to do with the illness. Maybe. Okay. We got ourselves an ace. Doing pretty good. Not all games of Solitaire are winnable. I bet you know why. And yes, I do usually play for a bit longer. So, yeah. You can see why this episode was cut short. Due to me feeling downright sick. And I did perfectly. Oh yeah. Perfection is where it's at. Okay.
Okay.
I'm guessing you're going to do another episode of Progress Server 2021. I can understand why. Yeah, I hate those things too, the ones with the... the whole restart thing going around. Sometimes you lose your focus and then it all goes to hell. Right.
All right.
Oh yeah. That was pretty good. Pretty well done.
You've got mail.
Yeah, I call spam on each of those. So we can restart. All right, doing pretty good. And it's even got a mailbox, too. That's something to think about. Progressbar95. Oh, and yes, there are experimental drivers with the driver system. And for a while, I didn't even know how the boss thing works. Oh my, I hate those blue screens of death. They are just the bane of my existence. And yes.
Okay.
Yeah, we're making good time here. Yeah, doing pretty good. Kind of annoying getting that little message though. Okay. Okay. Alright, you did pretty good. Not perfect though, but did pretty well. To be fair, I was not feeling my best at the time.
I'm gonna cut this off early.
And yeah. This is where I end the episode.
Still on the way.
And normally, 15 minutes into a game would be a bit early for me to end it.
So I'll see you soon.
But what else can I say? I was not feeling my best today. So, yeah. That about wraps it up for this commentary on the Progressbar95 episode 142.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
And I will see you guys in episode 143. Take care.
Maybe when I feel better, I'll give you a longer episode to make up for.
Okay, one last little note here.
See you guys next time.
At the end of the video, you'll notice I used the Kevin MacLeod track, which was used in Cub Scouts videos, Roller Coaster Studios videos for Tiff and Rex, all those channels I should call Coaster Studios, my bad. Anyway, I thought Break Time made a good end title song, so yeah. Totally a good idea. Anyway, I'll see you for episode 143. And with that, we come to episode 143 of Progressbar95. Hope you all enjoy.
To those of you wondering, why was there no July 4th episode? Well, the title of the previous episode should tell you why. I was feeling way out of it.
You've got mail.
Okay, get some points there. Let's see what we got here. Okay. There we go. There we go, got the lead. Nothing. Nothing and more nothing. Okay. Right, let's see what's in here. Let's see. Nope. Aha! Whole lot of nothing. And that's it open before. Yeah, I was in the right place. Delete the cheats because nobody likes a cheater. Yeah. Let's see what we got here. Dude. Hey. This out of there. SDR. How cool. Let's see. Weird. Right. I'll probably have to do this again to determine. Moldock. You would think 2E would be the correct one, right? No, it's B9. Let's see.
Wait, did I already try that one?
Let's see.
Yum, yum, yum.
Both of them are smiling. Let's see. Be something in here. Okay. Okay, that didn't work. Let's see. Out of all these, which one repeats about 5 times? This may take a while. That didn't take too long, did it? Okay. What do you have for me? A cheat. Wow, I'm getting bonuses left and right. Okay. Right. Wow. Okay, guess I'm gonna be looking through them. Okay. Maybe I'll throw in the puzzle that way. Uh-oh. Bin's had a nightmare. There we have it.
You've got mail.
You must be the spammer guy.
Yeah.
Alright. Okay. Might not have a mail this morning. Hold on. Just a sec, I'll be right back. Okay, we're back.
You've got mail.
Sorry, it took a while.
You've got mail.
Okay. All right. I know it's in the hint folder this time, so I'm pretty good.
Okay, so let's see here. Right, let's see. Okay, incorrect code. We'll go one more chance.
You've got mail.
Oh yeah.
Got mail.
Thank you.
very good. Good.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
is.
Right then.
Thank you.
Okay.
Not enough searching.
I'm thinking people there in the lake. Yes, it's okay.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. We're getting pretty good at this. Right. Right. Target.
Oh, come on! Thankfully, scan progress helped me. Okay. That I am thankful for.
That does clear that. Doing good, doing good. Progress Windows 90 to end it off. Defragging early, because why not? cool.
Oh, come on, really? Wow, that was crazy. Perfect score.
You've got mail.
You head back and give you the new thing.
Yum yum yum.
You've got mail.
Yeah, man. I think this is the perfect stopping point. I'll shut down for now. If you like what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you at the end of the video. Take care. Well, that's another episode out of the way. Thank you for watching. If you like what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe. And check out the links to more Progressbar95 videos coming soon, right here. And with that, I will see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone. Be sure to share this video with your friends if you think they would like it. Anyway, I'll see you guys soon. Take care.